Facebook has 2.8 billion monthly active users. That's billion with a B. Molly.
Hey, Tim, I'm over here.
Where are you?
I'm filming in a top secret location today. Did you know that the average Facebook user clicks on 12 ads every month? That's one ad every 2.5 days. I'm Molly from ActiveCampaign.
I'm Tim from ActiveCampaign.
Today, we're going to answer a question from our community that asks, can you target ads you run on Facebook to your ActiveCampaign database?
Yes, you can. Facebook is a great way to reach prospective customers on channels other than email. It's a powerful tool that isn't dependent on people looking for your business specifically or searching for specific products that you offer. Unlike Google AdWords, where you bid on keywords, Facebook ads lets you target people who have specific interests. It lets you cast both a wider and a more specific net.
Facebook ads are an effective way to get in front of people because Facebook is a visual platform. You can use photos of your employees, products, or your business to create personal connections through your ads. Let's say you run a travel agency and you're using ActiveCampaign site tracking to see how your contacts are interacting with your site. You've built an automation that tags your contacts who are interested in your Costa Rica vacation package when they visited that page on your site at least 3 times.
With the ActiveCampaign Facebook Custom Audiences integration, you can automatically add these prospective customers to a custom audience in Facebook. And you can use that custom audience to power Facebook ads that promote your Costa Rica vacation package. Let's explore how to do this.
First, we'll connect our Facebook ad account to ActiveCampaign. Next, we'll add an action to the automation to add that contact to a Facebook custom audience. Lastly, we'll configure our Facebook ad to display that same custom audience and to direct contacts to a landing page about our vacation package. We can capture visits to that page using ActiveCampaign site tracking.
You now know which prospective customers are interested in your Costa Rica vacation package and have engaged with a relevant ad on Facebook. With this new knowledge, you can make more informed decisions about how you engage with and market to these contacts moving forward. What if a contact's interests change? What if the contact is no longer interested in your Costa Rica vacation package and becomes interested in your Alaskan adventure?
You can use the ActiveCampaign Facebook Custom Audience integration to automatically remove a contact from the Costa Rica custom audience and add them to the Alaskan Adventure custom audience. The contact will now see Facebook ads for the Alaskan Adventure vacation package. And with this automated setup, you're not wasting any money on contacts who are probably not going to convert. Your ads are better targeted and more efficient.
All right, there we have it. We had a question from our community
that we were going to answer,
and we did. Don't forget, like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this.